Kansas City was a musician's town. There was a hospital near 18th and Lydia, and sometimes when things were really jumping into joints in that neighborhood, there would be musicians leaning out the windows in the hospital playing their horns. I ain't never seen or heard anything like that in my life. As Prez would say, those ladies could swing. We'll be right back.
jazz battles for all night long and into the next day. They'd have cutting contests like they was gunfighting.